you gentlemen who think you have a mission to purge us of the seven deadly sins should first sort out the basic food position, then start your preaching. That's where it begins. You're a lot who preach restraint and watch your waist as well should learn for once the way the world is run. However much you twist or whatever lies that you tell, food is the first thing, morals follow on. So first make sure that those who are now starving get proper helpings when we all start carving. What keeps mankind alive? What keeps mankind alive? The fact that billions are daily tortured, stifled, punished, silenced, and oppressed. Mankind can keep alive thanks to its brilliance and keeping its humanity repressed. Well, for once, you must try not to shrink for facts. Mankind is kept alive by bestial acts.